I'm Anuvrat. I am from Delhi, and we are having a short open session upstairs from 4:30, and lots of communities and members of communities and community leaders are coming there to just discuss how things are going on and how we can make them better. For being from Delhi, I would like to pitch that if you're from northern part of India and would like to contribute or help out or be a part of in any way and you're interested, so please show up there. We would like to meet you. Pass on this message to your friends if you know people who would be interested, and we would be delighted to have you there. Thanks a lot.
Hello, my name is Farhan, and I had plenty of ice creams and gulab jamuns, I guess. So, yeah. So, okay, don't boo me now. I'm here to talk to you about DGP LUG. So, DGP LUG is basically Durgapur Linux User Group. Although it has Durgapur in its name, but we are not confined to Durgapur. We actually have the whole world in it. So, can I know how many of you have contributed to open source FOSS projects? Awesome. Amazing. So, the point is, we all have faced that hurdle, how to start, where to start. I mean, I come from a college where no one is there to mentor you. So you don't find any mentor, then what do you do? So for all those guys there, this is the place you can go to. It's like they teach you how can you be productive to the community, what can you do for the community, and how can you help it to make it a better place. So I started this DGP LUG training this year, and we generally meet up on IRC, so there's no bound. We generally have timings that will be mailed to you. And we have sessions from all the mentors out there. So I started attending various sessions. Now I'm happy to tell you that I have actually sent some PRs, and my PRs actually got merged. I'll publicize myself a bit. I have a blog. So you can go to this blog and see what I have done here. So I got 3 patches merged for Fedora, and that's because I attended sessions for DGP LUG, and that's what is important for you, right? I mean, everyone wants to do something for the community, but how to do, where to do, where to get started. So this is what DGP LUG will make you. It will make maybe a coder, a programmer, a creative person in you to do something for the community. Thank you for that.